People like to hate on Caitlin Clark, but I don't know how you could ever root for a team like LSU over Iowa when all the LSU players left the court before the national anthem was played, while Caitlin Clark made sure the Iowa players stayed, held hands, and sung it with each other.